emailed about her song from Jimmy Barnes, Working Class Man, and she writes, Richard, for years, and I do mean years, as a young whippersnapper, I was convinced that my dad was Jimmy Barnes. They looked similar. They both had the same longish hair, occasional beards, and all-round look. Add to that the massive collection of Barnes records and tapes in my dad's collection, and the fact that he shoved my sisters and I on a roof during Australian Made so that we could see better, but I couldn't see him, and it was a certainty. My song always reminds me of my dad and me as a child, so it is a song I will love forever. Karen, I want to know what convinced you that your dad isn't Jimmy Barnes. Here you go. Your song, Working Class Man, WSFM.